Mueller couldn't deign to give any credibility in his report. Every time the dossier is mentioned in the Mueller report, he calls it unverified. So Mr. Comey is someone who ought to be under investigation and who frankly ruined the credibility of the FBI with the help of Loretta Lynch, the Justice Department.
Yeah.
And so you have someone who's competent and a truth teller, and that's the type of person a political hack like Comey hates.